Thank you. Thank you very much. Wonderful people. Welcome to Kansas Smitty's, as Jack said. It's a pleasure to be here tonight on what is the final night before lockdown 2.0. And we're very glad to be here playing one of, I think, all of our, well, probably every jazz musician's. It's kind of a seminal album. The band on the record is McCoy Tyner, obviously the leader. Ron Carter on the bass, Joe Henderson on sax, and Elvin Jones on drums. And it's a privilege to step into their shoes for an evening. I'm going to introduce you to the actual band who's playing the music tonight. And that is Alec Harper on the tenor saxophone. We've got the inimitable Mr. Will Barry on the piano. And he's starting to have a good day after a long night. He's American, but we think it's going to go well. So it's Mr. Will Sach on the double bass. That first tune, of course, was the wonderful Passion Dance. All the tunes on the record, correct me if I'm wrong, are composed by McCoy. And we're going to carry on with perhaps my favourite selection of the record, and that is entitled Contemplation. Contemplation. Thank you. as Coltrane was well known for his beautiful ballad playing, this is a beautiful ballad as well entitled Search for Peace, and I think it's very appropriate for the times we're living in.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. How about it for Alec Harper on the tenor saxophone? And a beautiful solo there from Will Barry on the piano. You've heard from him all evening. He's been keeping us all together, as he always does. It's the wonderful Mr. Will Sach on the double bass. It's been a real pleasure for us this evening to be down here at Kansas Smitty's playing a fantastic record and paying homage to some of our heroes. Also, because it's the last time we're going to be able to do it for a while, but as Jack said, do come back. We're here Tuesday through to Saturday every week on the live streams, Facebook, YouTube, Patreon, if you're into that sort of thing. And there's always a link to donate, so we do encourage you to do that. It keeps us going, and it's a nice thing to do as well. We've got one more tune for you guys this evening, and it's a fun one entitled Blues on the Corner. One more time, give it up for Alec Harper, Will Barry, and Will Sach on the bass.